Hello friends, it's only a few days before the AIIMS exam and I know this is a very stressful time. So I've decided to make a video sharing my insights on how to tackle these last few days and how to make the most of your time during these days, right? So I hope you find it helpful. So the last 7 days or even the last 10 days before the exam, right? And my first pointer to you will be that you don't read anything new. Okay, you don't look for any new sources. You only stick to your previous year MCQs and your notes. Okay, you always just stick to these two things only, previous year MCQs and notes. And while you are revising your previous years, okay, I want you to revise them subject wise. So what do I mean by subject wise? I mean that you don't revise MCQs like this, like AIIMS May 2018 exam, then you move on to November 2017 exam. Okay, no, you do not revise like this. Fine, what you do is you take up anatomy, you finish anatomy from 2018 to 2014, you move on to physio, you do the same for physio, and you keep on going, right? So this is the way to revise your previous year MCQs in these last few days. Always, always go subject wise. When we are reading an entire subject in continuity, we are able to grasp more, right? Rather than jumbling up all the 19 subjects in one day, in within 2 hours, it's too much, right? So it's better to always go subject wise, even till the last day of your exam. Okay, one more thing I want you to do is to maintain a last minute notebook. Okay, so what you do is you take a thin notebook and you start writing those questions that you tend to forget, right? Only a summary of the questions, only one liners, right? Don't write the entire question. And this notebook is for you to carry to the examination center on the day of the exam. Okay, trust me, this will come in very much handy that day. If you have such a notebook, that's great. If you don't have it, even the last 10 days, whatever you revise, just start writing down whatever questions you think that you tend to forget, right? So the last day before the exam brings a certain different level of anxiety with it. Okay, so the most important thing and the best way to get through this day is to be normal. Okay, be normal at this point of time is just follow your routine. Okay, follow your routine, follow the routine that you have been following for last 1 month, last 6 months of your preparation. Okay, just follow that same routine. Okay, the more this day is similar to the last 6 months, the more comfortable you will feel. Okay, and why is it important to be just following that same routine? Because I don't want you to get all stressed up and start revising everything, all the 19 subjects in that last final day only. Okay, so I don't want you to do that. And on the other extreme, I don't want you to just sit idle thinking that this is the last day, now anything more can't happen, so it's better to just relax. Okay, so if you just do nothing and you sit idle, in the back of your mind a tension will start creeping up. Okay, so it's better to just follow your normal routine, the routine that you have been following for the last 6 months. Fine. And one big not to do thing that I'm going to tell you now is this. Kitna pad liya? Never, never ask this question, please, to anybody. Okay, because this is the worst question that you can ask someone or someone else can ask you on that last day before the exam. Okay, nothing good is ever going to come out of this question. Okay, so please guys, keep calm and don't ask ke kitna pad liya. Okay, theek hai. So we are done with the last day. Now we come to the last night before exam. And the first point that I've written is get a good sleep. Okay, and I know I couldn't do it that night. It's easier said than done. But even if you can't fall asleep, it's better to just lie down, close your eyes, try and relax. Okay? It's very important. The thing is, before going to sleep, this is another very important thing. Before going to sleep, ready your admit card, ready that last minute notebook, okay? Iron your lucky shirt, your lucky trouser, whatever you want to wear to that examination, okay? So, and plan the transport before only. Okay? Make sure that you will reach there well in time, okay? That day of the exam is all about giving the exam. You have to concentrate on the exam only. So, all these things should be taken care of previously only, okay? And again, I can't stress on it more. Don't read past your bedtime, okay? Don't go for a night out and don't just keep reading the entire night. You don't want to be looking like this in your examination center, okay? Fine. So this was how, these were some pointers that I think that will be helpful for you to tackle the last few days before the exam. And before we end, just give yourself a big high five for yourself for all the hard work that you've put into this preparation. And I'm sure hard work will always pay off. Okay, guys? So keep going. Okay? Keep doing your best. Thank you.